Okay, start.
Hello and good morning, everybody. Hello and good afternoon, everybody. I am Krista. Today I am going to sow and explain about germination process of seeds. So before going to explain the process of germination, I would like to show you the things that I have used. So these are dry seeds. These are wet seed, and this is wet soil, and these are dry wet seeds with radical. This is radical. This is seed coat, and inside it is seed. For easy germination, I have wet these seeds for one day. Then today I'm going to sow these wet seeds into these wet soil. So I am putting these wet seeds into the soil. So then after a few days, these seeds get germinated and developed. Called germination of a seed. This is how new plant develop from seeds. Thank you for listening me. Bye bye. And stay safe, stay healthy.